Hi, I'm Aleks from Supermetrics. In this video, I'm going to show you how to get any data to Supermetrics using custom data import. Whether that's data from offline sales, out-of-home campaigns, TV or radio ad performance, or any other data Supermetrics doesn't have a pre-built connector for. In this example, I'll be importing leads from a connected TV campaign. Let's start by going to hub.supermetrics.com and from the front page, clicking on Custom Data Import. Let's start creating our import. Browse your computer for your file or drag and drop the file in. Once the file has loaded, you can see the preview of your import. Next, you can see your file's metrics and dimensions and continue to change the data types or rename some of the fields if you'd like before starting the import. After that, you can select the date dimension to use with your file. You can use this field to filter your data by date in your reporting later. You can also name the import according to your specifications. Supermetrics gives you an email address that you can use for automating your imports. This email can be used in many contexts, for example, receiving the files directly from clients or giving it to marketing platforms that allow you to export data via email. Click Next and your import is complete. You can view the specs of your import by simply clicking on it. Now that your import is created, you can easily use it in data blends, use it for calculations, and directly report on it alongside your other data. Let's use our created import in a data blend. First, we'll choose the connected TV file that we just imported to Supermetrics, and then a few paid media channels so we can combine the overall cost of our campaigns. After that, we'll create a data blend. From here, you can see the preview of the fields. Make sure Supermetrics has done the mapping correctly and make any changes needed. Then, name your blend. And after this, you're ready to start reporting on your blended offline and online data report directly in Looker Studio, Google Sheets, or even transfer the data to your own data warehouse. Thanks for watching. For more resources, go to supermetrics.com.